So guys, one thing I'm going to talk about today, it sounds like a small thing, but it's really important. And I'm going to say it, but it's how to open a dumpster door. I know you're thinking I'm a crackpot, but I'm going to show you the reasons why you would want to open a dumpster door correctly and incorrectly. And I actually almost got really hurt one day. I had somebody tell me, let me show you how to open up a dumpster door when I first started, when I was a little puppy. And I didn't listen to him. I'm like, I know how to open a door, and I just like blew it off. But I'm gonna show you why it's important to open up a full dumpster door. I'm not talking about an empty door when the dumpster's on the ground. What I'm talking about is opening up the dumpster door when it's full, right before you're gonna empty it at the dump. A lot of the times, guys will open it for you, but a lot of the times you'll also be opening it yourself. And it's critical that you understand how to open up a dumpster door correctly. And I know it sounds goofy, but come along for the ride. What's up, guys? So today what I'm gonna do is, believe it or not, I'm gonna show you how to safely open a dumpster door. I know something as simple as that, opening a dumpster door might seem simple, but to do it safely is critical when you have a full dumpster. And I'm going to explain to you why it's important to watch this video and how to open up a dumpster door. Because if you do it wrong, you could absolutely hurt yourself or kill yourself. One time I was opening up a dumpster, a full dumpster, and a plate glass mirror came out and almost sliced off my wrist. So from that point forward, I started realizing why the guys open up a door the way they do. And I'm going to give you an instructional video on how we do it. I'm not saying it's the right way, I'm merely saying that's the way we do it. So when he's opening the door, watch how he opens the door. He's gonna stand away from the door. Now he's gonna push it open and he's gonna throw it away. And that's the best way to open up a door. You don't wanna just open up a door and stand behind the door, because anything could fall out of that door. When you open that door, you have to be absolutely paying attention to what could be coming out of that dumpster. So it's absolutely critical that you open the door and you stay away from any falling debris that could be coming out of that door. You must open the door and stay clear of any falling debris coming out of that dumpster. Now, on that last dumpster that we just showed you, there was glass in there. Now, if that glass would come out and fall like it almost did to myself a few years back, you know, you could slice your wrist off or lose a finger or, you know, cut an artery. I mean, it's like literally that important. Now we're gonna show another video of how he opens the door. He's gonna open the door and then he's gonna stand away. Matt, don't go so close. The whole idea is for you not to get hurt too. And then he's gonna do the ratchet strap and he'll swing the door open. Now, if you notice, he's being real careful of things that are coming out of that dumpster. And that's just literally learning how to safely open a dumpster door. It's that simple. It's a simple operation, but something you can get really hurt doing if you don't pay attention. So that's how important it is to open up a door correctly. So the guys that are entering this truck, they're a local hauler. 100% top-notch hauler. These guys that operate these trucks are complete professionals, and I'll tell you, I have a lot of respect for their drivers. These guys are they're on their game, that's for sure. So anyway, guys, hopefully, if one person learned, what to do and what not to do when you're emptying a dumpster, hopefully it helped you out. Thanks.